Yes, we are going on our Diwali vacation. We're going to Jamshedpur, his hometown. So we are going to Jamshedpur by train. Yes, we thought that we have not done
because,
a train journey.
Also because Jamshedpur, we cannot, there's no flight
there
available.
There is no direct flight.
So you have to go by train only, or else you take a flight to Calcutta, then you take a train. It's way more, it's a bit more problematic.
Yeah,
it's
going all around. We thought we'd take a train. We also haven't done a train journey for long, so we thought we'd do a train journey this time and do our vlogging. And so we are on our way to going to CST station, and let's catch the train. And once we are inside the train, we'll show you next what happens. Keep watching. Train right now. It's still waiting to get started, and our seats are down for now. So we're just putting the luggage and everything, and then yeah, we've got our seats down, side down seats. So this compartment looks still empty. People are still yet to come. Half an hour more for the train to start, and then we'll be on our way. So see you later. Is already relaxing in his seat. He's put the luggages down. So how's the initial review of the train?
Okay.
The AC's not yet started.
It's hot.
I wish the train was so empty always, right? Throughout the journey.
How?
What do you think? Say something, you're on the camera.
Can't even imagine this. It's going to be empty like this. Wait a second for some time. I'm just trying to figure out it.
He's already settling himself. As you can see, he's already put his legs up and he's ready to rock and roll. So see you later, guys. Hey guys, so it's really late now in the night, and the reason why I'm talking like this is because everybody else has gone off to sleep and it's all dark. We could not vlog much after the train started because everyone just got busy with the, you know, adjusting with their seats and bags and everything, so it was quite a bit of chaos. And then now everyone has gone off to sleep, so it's all dark, all the lights have been switched off, and I'm quite tired. So is Bora, because we both had offices in the morning, the whole day, and after finishing off from office, we boarded the train in the evening. So we just had a little light dinner, both of us.
It's 11:10. I woke up a bit early, so we slept like anything all throughout the night. My wife is having some apples. I'm gonna say good morning.
Good morning. We really slept so well and just woken up having an apple, looking out for someone for tea. So waiting for a tea person to come in, and then we'll have some breakfast, maybe, maybe not. It's already 11 o'clock now.
We'll have brunch, maybe. We can have. We will have some brunch.
We'll have the train lunch.
Yeah, we'll have the train lunch. So yeah, so I watched a movie. I downloaded a movie called 6 Days. So I was watching that. Slept pretty late because of that. Now, which station is it? Which station?
It's become dark now.
It's become dark because the station has come. So it's morning, by the way, guys. You see. You will see outside. It's morning. So yeah, that's all it is. हम चले ओए रामचंद्र रे, हम चले, हम चले ओए रामचंद्र रे, धड़क 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 धुआं उड़ाए दे, धड़क 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 सिटी बजाए दे।
Hi guys, so it's evening, Diwali evening now, and just starting off Diwali with putting some rangoli in front of the house. So this is my attempt at doing a rangoli. This is just a first time try. I know it's not like really professional, but I'm trying to do it right now.
लेट्स सी कितना होता है. इसके ऊपर थोड़ा दिया विया लगाएंगे सो आई थिंक देन इट शुड लुक लिटिल बेटर. वेल आई एम जस्ट एक्साइटेड अबाउट डूइंग दिस एंड देन वी गॉट सम लाइट क्रैकर्स एज वेल. नॉट ज़्यादा बम पटाखे नहीं लिए लेकिन थोड़े बहुत पटाखे तो बनता है दिवाली में फोड़ना. So we're going to do that on first crackers. So stay tuned, we're going to show you more of Diwali celebrations. Wishing everyone a very happy
and prosperous Diwali from Stories with Chandra.